can you do both? Can you have minimalism and movie collecting in your life? And to answer that question, I think yes. For me, I personally can. So there you go. That's the end of the video. Not really. No, I'm gonna do more. So yeah, you can embrace both, and I do. So for me, I don't buy as many DVDs as I used to. I'll be honest with you, since I embrace minimalism into my life, I don't just buy DVDs for the sake of it. And if I look through like my past Amazon searches, it would just be, you know, DVDs that I've probably already got rid of, because I'd just be buying them for the sake of buying them, and I'd be like, you know, I'd be a couple of movies a month. And I've really have decreased that now. If I buy movies in general, you know, I'll go to a Goodwill store and just buy movies that I'm looking for, that I want a part of a certain collection. And I think there's certain movies I really do like having. Like I said, Star Wars, my Disney's and my Marvel collection. But other ones, like comedies, I will tend to either, if I don't really enjoy them, and just not just comedies, but just movies that I probably watch once, and I'll be honest with myself, will I watch this movie again? And if the answer is no, that movie will go to a Goodwill store. And if I'm sort of in between, sometimes I have like a little small black storage case, you know, like the little cases where you put the discs in. So if I'm unsure of a movie, I'll get rid of the case and recycle the case, and then I'll put the movie, the disc, and I'll usually keep the cover just in case I change my mind on it. I keep it in a case, and then I've got it in my room if it's sort of like something I'll decide upon. But in general, if I don't watch a movie and I don't enjoy it, and I think I'm probably never going to watch it again, then movies are going to Goodwill. So the movies that I have here in my DVD cabinet here are just the movies that I value. The movies I enjoy watching. I enjoy getting a movie out of, you know, opening up the case, getting a movie out of the cabinet here. It's sort of like reminiscent of going to the video shops, the VHS stores of the 90s. Just going around the like your Blockbusters, your local video shop, just looking, grabbing a movie out. It brings back that, because we don't have that anymore. And I enjoy looking at the artwork, as I said, on the movie cases. So for me, I'm getting, you know, that value of that, just that nicety, the experience of picking out a movie, going into the collection, and I enjoy that. So, as I said, I've got the ones I value in here. I'm not hoarding DVDs. I'm not a DVD hoarder. I'm not a movie hoarder. I don't just have collections wall to wall of DVDs. It's just not me. And that's not a jab at anyone who does that, because you know what? If you get enjoyment out of it, that's awesome, because you value that. It gives you positives within your life. If you're getting positive vibes from anything, whether it be an item, whether it be an experience, it doesn't matter. If you get positive vibes and you enjoy it and it brings a smile to your face, that is amazing. That's an amazing emotion to have. And if you get that, kudos to you. For me personally, I don't want walls of DVDs. I like them hidden away. It's just my personal preference. I suppose it's an aesthetic I like. I like the white walls. And again, that's, people say minimalism, it's just, oh, it's just white walls. It's not that. That's the talking about sort of like the aesthetic minimalism. Me, I'm talking more about the philosophy of like minimalism of, you know, less is more, and less, having less crap is more, in my opinion. And you know, that's what works for me personally. So I think you can have both. You know, you don't need to, I don't hoard loads of other items. Really, the only massive amount of items I have is like my guitar, my piano, my movie collection, and my computer. That's it. I don't hoard any other collections of things, really. I have like the Microstars upstairs, but realistically, it's just the DVDs, the sort of collection that I have, the only one. And I enjoy it. I get a lot of pleasure out of it. And that's why I think it can work with minimalism, because you can have both. You can just, if you chisel it out and get the movies that you truly value, truly enjoy, and get a lot from, that's where it works with minimalism. And that is sort of like answering the question, can they both work together? And the answer is yes, if you want it to.